We're all invited to the party with a special shake to celebrate. Get Grimace's birthday shake when you order his birthday meal.
Oh, we're here. And this is our fate right here. Right here. This is what's about to go down. You ready to do this, Jew?
Purple time.
Purple people eater.
Could be Harley. Spit that out.
Boo, boo, boo. Look, I got balloons, purple balloons and everything. Right, oh, there's what we want right there. Let's
see. Here's what I want. We'll get them nuggets. Classic. We'll go with a medium just in case it's not good. Let's see, we got 15.
We are about to try the new Grimace, happy birthday Grimace, birthday cake shake from McDonald's. I'm here with the Moonraker himself, Joey Bates. Welcome to McDonald's.
Yeah, I didn't realize that this is not only Pride Month, but Grimace's birthday. So
Grimace!
We are going to try this Purple Holic and see what we got.
I'm kind of interested, is it going to be grape? Is it going to be berry? Is it going to be berry grape? Berry delicious. It's gonna taste like a big fat green.
I hope not to eat Grimace's berries. So
let's go down the hatch with this. Celebrate Grimace's birthday at McDonald's.
Cheers.
Happy birthday, Grimace. How old is Grimace?
I don't know.
He's got to be pretty old. You know, Grimace has a cousin. Did you know that?
I did not.
For St. Patrick's Day, he's like old Grimacey. That is a fact. Old Grimacey. Look him up. Google it. All right, let's go down the hatch. Right. What is that?
I think it's supposed to be grape.
Is that grape or is that? Now I have like grape and berry both in my head. It tastes like purple. I don't know how to describe it. It tastes like purple. If you've ever tasted purple, this is it.
It's pretty good.
I mean, it's not bad at all. It's kind of like when you watch the old Sunny D commercials and they're like digging in the fridge. You don't want the purple stuff. This is the purple stuff right here.
Right.
This tastes purple. I would give this a thumbs up. This is different.
It's definitely, it definitely gets at least three berries.
That's better than two. All right, Joe, get your sugar pills ready. Peace out.
Peace out.